In the summit of youth G20, in this summit I am the representative of India. As the part of presidency, India is host 200 G20 summit which organized different states and cities in India. The conversation are likely to focus on inclusive, equitable and sustainable growth life, lifestyle of environment, India, empowerment, digital, public and infrastructure and tech-enabled development areas regaining from health and agriculture. Women-led development will be a priority in the G20 agenda. At a session on digital transformation, India has strongly pictured a pledge by the G20 leaders, work bringing digital transformation into the every woman within the next 10 years, so the person is deprived of the benefits of new technologies. Of the principle of data of development will be an integral part of the overall theme of India G20 presidency. The other key to the discuss are education, commerce, skill mapping, culture and tourism, climate, financing, cultural, economic, global, food security, energy security, hydrogen, and disaster risk, education and releasing, development, cooperation, fight against economic crime, the multilateral reforms. India had also listed out a plan during G20 presidency that the India would like to speak about the health emergency prevention, preparedness and response, strength cooperation in this paramedical sector and digital health innovation. Thank you this giving opportunity. Jai Hind.
Members of G20, in this summit of youth G20, I am the representative of Germany. Present German focus on the G20 is a central forum for international cooperation on financial and economic issues. The G20 countries account for more than 4/5 of gross world product and 3/4 of global trade, and are home to almost 2/3 of the world population. Environmental issue will play an important role in addition to economic, foreign policy and security issues. Representatives of the G20 countries come together for several meetings and conference over the course of 2023 to discuss international climate policies. The 2030 agenda for sustainable development, resource efficiency, marine litter and illegal trade in wildlife poaching. The German government has also announced that during its presidency of the G20, it will work closely with the World Bank to tackle the effect of climate change. German Development Minister Gerd Müller and World Bank President Jim Yang Kim have signed a corresponding agreement with German Beijing to contribute 105 million euro to World Bank climate programs. These topics are also addressed in the leaders' declaration, which was adopted by the head of states and government at their meeting. In doing so, they embedded environmental protection in the G20 process as one of the key global issues. Thank you.
France believed the situation in Ukraine had not improved since last year. The G20 summit in Indonesia and anything less than the language used in 2022. Declaration and the crisis. People dominate the matter. The Indian leader created his position in the era of war, which had earlier conveyed to Russian President Vladimir Putin during a meeting in Samarkand. The Indian side also remained available to advance dialogue and contribute any peaceful solution of the Ukraine crisis, the people said. France wants to help India and have a meaningful G20 summit with good outcomes and in summit in September. Both India and France are one of the same way in wanting to progress the G20 on global issues such as development and the climate change. They also want not to North-South debate to grow and should find a suggestion to make a progress, people say. Both India and France positioned with regard to China. China are reflected in the new roadmap of Indo-Pacific. That was adopted during Modi's visit to Paris. The leadership on the both sides are the same page, and the two countries should have a comprehensive and constant approach towards China that is not confrontational, that does not lead to rising of tensions. Thank you.
I am the representative of Canada. Canada focuses on with the theme of one earth, one family, one future. The development minister focused their decision on the how to help G20 accelerator and progress and the achievement of United Nations. Sustainable development by 2030, including the effective in place and across to financial. Canada amended to Russia and going to wars and aggression of against to Ukraine. The pointed of the survey's impact and impact on food security. Movement of the high tended on the hunger and the point of the Canada reinforced need to collect the effect to and get processed together and the SDG by 2030, including the important and developing countries access to financial. The Canada called G20 help maintaining on and throughout the countries and international financial architecture has removed the bottlenecks and banned the best developing global financial tax. The Canada commitment to SDG on the climate and action, environment and biodiversity object while the finances and future democratic and the Canada leadership line with the financial international assistance policy. At the meeting, India issued the outcoming document and Chair Semester Reflection Minister commitment the accelerated progress toward a timely, full and effective. The implement of the G20 agenda and achievement of SDGs and development ministers and Indosat and G20 2023 action plan on accelerating and progress SDG and high level principle on lifestyles and sustainable development. Thank you for giving up.
Gumangu Wale, members of G20 India Summit. I am the representative of Republic of Korea. Republic of Korea, honored to say this, India is attempting a global power. Not only a hard power, but a soft power. Head of the South Korean delegation at the inauguration of the first International Financial Architecture Work Group meeting of G20 here in Chandigarh. South Korea, under G20 India's presidency, will pay head to indication of the feedback from the members and contribute to international committee. The first meeting was held to the main IT park Chandigarh. During the address, Republic of Korea, we are facing a lot of global challenges, debates, climate changes, industrialization, and we got together at the address. Thus, issues under the spirit of one family, one future is not only a hard power evidenced by economic scale and population of, but also soft power equipment. With well-known films, history and renewable figures, I am sure that India's presidency will unveil its potential and harm, but a pay head to inects of fit from members and contribute to international community. Thank you to giving me this opportunity to speak viewers. Thank you. Gumangu Wale, members of G20 India Summit. I am the representative of Republic of Korea. Republic of Korea, honored to say this, India is attempting a global power. Not only a hard power, but a soft power. Head of the South Korean delegation at the inauguration of the first International Financial Architecture Work Group meeting of G20 here in Chandigarh. South Korea, under G20 India's presidency, will pay head to indication of the feedback from the members and contribute to international committee. The first meeting was held to the main IT park Chandigarh. During the address, Republic of Korea, we are facing a lot of global challenges, debates, climate changes, industrialization, and we got together at the address. Thus, issues under the spirit of one family, one future is not only a hard power evidenced by economic scale and population of, but also soft power equipment. With well-known films, history and renewable figures, I am sure that India's presidency will unveil its potential and harm, but a pay head to inects of fit from members and contribute to international community. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to speak viewers. Thank you.
To all the members of G20 in summit of the youth, G20, I am representative of Japan. 2023 of year of the both India and Japan has year of the two major international grouping. India has the president of G20 and Japan has the chair of G7. Our countries have the union opportunity of covering the properties of issue of significance and drive through that and in the process the global agenda. Through the G20 progress, India is working with the inter countries including Japan, and Japan has provided greater voice of issue interest to developing in countries of particular the countries of the global south with we have spoken in the past 2 minutes also. So through this talk, the two leaders have held a substantial decisions with his corresponding and with the deep and expressive of India Japan engagement. These topics that were discussed during the meeting key topics of bilateral cooperation of included and demand of security, economics, partnership, climate and energy, including energy transmission, people to people exchange scheme, development innovation of two leaders of discuss regional issues of significance. Including as you just had in the speech from Prime Minister Kishida and Indo Pacific length and properties of her G20, and he held in turn Prime Minister Kishida properties India Japan properties of G7. These two also formed of important component of the inter-conservation.
Thank you for giving this opportunity.
Members of G20 in the summit of Youth G20, I am the representative of Mexico. Mexico's youth population 18 to 29 years old. 31 million comprises 1/4 of the nation's total population. Young people in Mexico pursue structural violence, social inequalities, drug trafficking, gender violence, and insecurity as the most pressing forms to violence that need to address. Despite the challenges, Mexico in the home youth-led networks such as Jóvenes continue to pass and the Rotary Building Peace that aim to foster peace building. Youth-focused and youth-led organizations have set light upon importance of the peace education and efforts to build cultures of peace as forms of countering violence and conflict. Thank you for giving this opportunity.
I am the member of G20. I am representative Nepal. This has started to change recently, in particular in the causes of Nepal. Most input in the direction have unfortunately been rolled back before the could contribute to a systematic change, including in the collaboration between the government and civil societies, which remains weak. Thank you for giving this opportunity.
Members of G20, in the summit of G20, I am the representative of Australia. As you all know that the theme of G20 presidency in English is our one age, one future and one family. It is more important than ever that Australia works closely with international partners, including through multi-economic forums like the G20, to address shared challenges and opportunities. Australia is invited in the community to the Indo-Pacific to exchange growth and prosperity, stability and respect for sovereignty and lasting peace. G20 countries makes up around 85% of the global GDP and 75% of the global trade, along with the 2/3 of its population. The group of G20 includes countries such as Argentina, Australia, Brazil, Canada and China, and the UK and the US and the European Union.
The members of G20, and I am the representative of Turkey. Turkey owns its status as a rising power to study political and economical development, and that is enjoyed in the initial era of 21st century, Viking and the Western ruled by liberal orders. It had enabled all the regional actors with the relative economical stability and security to the assumed central responsibilities that are the traditional belt to the great powers of the Cold War era. Like most BRIC countries and all the other rising powers, Turkey has ridden the tailwinds of the global opening. Turkey also has shaped the all rising powers and the experienced rapidly economical growth and the relative stability and all the monical political translations as the reformed. As the world shifted as a more multipolar system, Turkey has been using a religious, ethnic and cultural price and the try to consider soft powers, both regional and future affairs. During this period, the Turkey has raised profile as a religion actor, as an emerging power, especially in Arabia, surprisingly produced opportunities, crises and forward of its boundaries. Security and stability and two central issues have been guided Turkey target consideration in the wake of the World War I and the fall in the Ottoman Empire, as a crisis prevention and the security stability that had been owned lost in the preceding years. It had also contested in the some other traditional principles of Turkey foreign policies has emerged to such as non-interference as the accept of sovereigns and particular praise as a peace at home, peace in the world is Turkey that had been used in the frame of Turkey international alliances that have formed Prime Minister Ahmed Dulawat had foreign policies based on the peace stability at home. 2012, the idea, however, has transmitted in violence and civil war in the Syria, inspired in the Levant and its issues by the directly affected by the rampant insecurity and the suicide attacks in the June 2015, in the elections that have major towns in the South Asia in two IS cells. Thank you for giving me this opportunity.
Including this summit, we discuss geopolitical issues and international trade and finance. G20 directed to maintain order everyone country to G20 members. Thank you for participating in this Youth G20 Summit and thanking to everyone. Be off of India.